Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Skyrim Special Edition. Me and Lydia's over there, as you can see. She's guarding the door to some laboratory place. We've got a quest, as you know from the last episode. We've got to collect some crimson Nerni root stuff. We have been down here before quite a couple of times now. But yes, we're hunting for that crimson Nerni root in Blackreach, which is here. So we now have to go around hunting for some noisy plants, and I found one. There we go. We've got another 28 of the sods to find, so keep your ears peeled and your eyeballs looking. Hopefully we won't have any issues with recording this time round, and we will continue looking for these crimson thingy nern root things. Let's hope I can swim over here without falling off. Oh, here's another one. Is there another one? My ears are still ringing. No. Hey. Right, I'm going to have to change weaponry now, because Lydia's disappeared. She's still guarding. I don't want to be dead by these. Jesus! They hurt like a bastard. We need some health potions. Just go for these for now, because they're small. Let's go, what's plentiful? 7,500, so we got a 75. That's cool. And we will now change back to that. So that will be easier. Kill these. Hey. Right. That's all it is. Let's go. There we are. Thought I heard something pinging in my ears. Still got a load of these things to go. So what I'll do is I'll come back after I've found all what I'm doing, and we will then continue on with whatever the next one has to do for us. So until then, see you guys and girls in a minute. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. I haven't really got all my Nurn root yet. I think I've got about 10 or 11. I noticed this thing up here. So we're going to have to take a look and see what this is. I've been shot by an arrow from up here somewhere, so we've got to be on our guard. Let me see what's up here. But this thing, I'm not sure what it is. So, we're going to take a real close look at what's going on here. Jeez, where are they all? Missed. Come on now. Oh, one toe don't bloody move. Lydia, that's a bit of poor man's archery there. I can hear something. Let's say we're up to 11 now. What is this thing here? This is what we're here for. This is what we are here for. What is this place? What is this up here? That's just a big light. It's beautiful, nonetheless any different. So it doesn't look like there's any more interesting things up here, so I will continue looking on for my bits and pieces, and I'll bring you guys back when we find some more roots. Hmm. interesting location. I don't want a stone bench. Get off the stone bench. Get off of the stone bench. Thank you. Video doesn't seem to be anything else in here. That leads back outside, yes, that leads back outside. This leads to there. Where does this go? It goes up to Blackreach. Silent City Catacombs. Well, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We're in the pumping station, and yeah, the Silent City Catacombs. So what I'm going to do is end the episode here, and yeah, maybe not. No, sorry, let's go. Let's go into the catacombs. Let's take you into the catacombs. He needed to go really quickly. And you up the ass. Ha ha ha, that certainly got your attention. There's someone else coming now. In the ass too. Take down to the throat, my friend. But you're not my friend. You ugly sods. Right, we need to find out what happens into the catacombs. Shaman's key would have that. Why do we need the shaman's key? Do some sneaking while we're here. That's fantastic. You stay there, that'd be fantastic. Good. Anyone else around? Can't see anyone. There we are. going to happen. Oh, there's a trappy there that I didn't notice. That's even better. There's a trap on the floor we've got to be careful of. There's some other bits and pieces over here. Which is Coolio. You on guard, Livia? Now I really am screwed up with my times at the moment, so I do apologise if the episode's become a little bit mishmash or sharp. We've got to do our best to make sure we do a reasonably good job. Now, something tells me that there might be something underneath this. Underwater thingy bob. Oh, get up there. I've got to pay attention to that. Let's see if we can get anything else happening with that. I guess that comes through to there. This goes down to this trap over here. Around here, Lydia, so be careful. Really, did you have to set them off? It's a gate to something. What's this do? Activate the lever. No idea what that lever does. I'll be sure what that lever or lever does. We need to open this chest. Come on, Lydia, we're in this area now. No one else in here, but that's it. We do have a doorway at the end. That goes into Blackreach. So we don't want that. We know there's a way out now. So we... gonna try and not get slaughtered in there, and we're gonna go swimming. We're gonna go for a swim, and we're gonna see what is below here. So, yes, can we get down here? We have loads of chesties. Take all of that. And all of that, treasure trove of fun. Let's take a bit of air. And let's go and have another look. Anything in here at all that is worth looking at? Another chesty, or is it just for the chesties? Right, we have nothing down now. Lydia, I'm away, please. Oh, really? Right. Okay, so there we have it. The land of the city and the silent city or whatever it was called. So what we'll do is we'll end the episode here this time. We will definitely end it here and we'll be back into Blackreach after I have collected all these crimson roots. So until then, again, thank you for watching. Me and Lydia will be back soon. Take care. We will see you soon. And bye for now.